Teenager accused of murdering a Sacramento County Sheriff's gang detective, Vu Nguyen. He'll go before a judge this afternoon. 16-year-old Jimmy Siakasorn of Sacramento will be charged as an adult. KCRA 3 Suzanne Fonda is live from the Sacramento County Jail with the very latest. Good afternoon, Suzanne.
Well, good afternoon, Chris. If convicted, Jimmy Siakasorn could face up to life in prison without the possibility of parole. Now, the charges he faces are extremely serious. However, because he's a minor, he's not eligible for the death penalty.
Among the charges Jimmy Siakasorn faces, a special circumstance of intentionally killing a peace officer on the job. He also faces enhancements for firing a gun and engaging in criminal conduct associated with a street gang. 37-year-old Detective Vu Nguyen was shot in the neck last Wednesday afternoon as he chased a suspected gang member through backyards and over fences in South Sacramento near 42nd Avenue and 37th Street. Nguyen was doing a routine checkup in a gang-related area. He was a veteran detective assigned to gang investigations. Meanwhile, a neighbor who knew Siakasorn says he's a troubled teen, but not a cop killer.
I really do think he's feeling bad on me because he didn't mean to hurt anybody. I know he didn't. You know, he doesn't go out to hurt people. Jimmy's not a psychopath. He's not a serial killer. He doesn't manipulate people's minds and to do anything, but he's just a kid.
Captain Trang To, Detective Nguyen's mentor, had the difficult task of telling Nguyen's family about his death.
They were taken aback by why would a young person take an innocent life away from them. They don't have an answer. They don't know. They're puzzled. They right now, they can't comprehend why this young man would do such thing.
And authorities found Siakasorn hiding out at a relative's home last week thanks to multiple leads. Siakasorn will be tried here at 1:30 p.m. this afternoon in Department 61. Live here this morning, I'm Suzanne Fawn. Now back to you.
Suzanne, thank you. A memorial service for Deputy Nguyen is now scheduled for Thursday. It will take place at the Cathedral for the Blasted Sacrament in downtown Sacramento. Services start at 11 a.m. Afterwards, there'll be a funeral procession to East Lawn Memorial Park in East Sacramento for a private service.